That's right, we're at Tolosa. That would be in San Luis Obispo in the Edna Valley range of wineries. And so what Tolosa does is they specialize in Chardonnay and Pinot Noir. They've also got some Grenache, some Syrah, you know, a couple other things, but just really nice wines. Beautiful tasting room. This is their crush facility. So they use the majority of the front tanks here, and then all the back tanks that you see there are custom crush. They've got a couple of different tasting menus, and then they also do a cheese and wine pairing. They also do a truffle and wine pairing.
I didn't see that one. That's cool.
Yeah, so just a lot of options. And the other thing that they're SIP certified. So,
love that.
And the tasting room is green. So, I mean, the whole thing.
Cork floors. Let me show you.
Cork floor. It's just a great facility. The grounds are absolutely beautiful. There's a patio. I guess you'd call it a patio, but it's much more
big,
than
like grassy area, a lot of tables. They have an outdoor tasting bar.
Right, and just very cool area, fountains and gardens and beautiful. So it's right by the San Luis Obispo Airport, so it's very accessible in San Luis Obispo. Great staff, very knowledgeable about the wines. The wines were incredible. I think we went through.
Did you let them know there's two lists? There's like the regular list and then like a reserve list.
Yeah, so I think it was called. We'll get it in the write up, but I think it was called the house tasting, and then there was a reserve.
Right.
Type tasting, and so we did one of each, which was actually a nice combo to do because, you know, we went through. I think the reserve one had a couple more Pinots.
So that was mine.
A couple more Chardonnays, yes. He's the Pinot file.
Sounds dirty, but I like it.
Anyway, just a very cool place, beautiful.
It would be a great place to like come, go through the list, find the wine that you like, go out back and have a glass and
have a little picnic,
hang out,
grab some cheese.
And if nobody's looking, run out in the winery and maybe get a hose or just kidding, hop on a forklift. No?
In case you find one. Show them the tasting bar behind you. I mean, the smelling bar behind you.
Oh, it's a smelling bar. So basically, they've set up all these glasses with just different stuff from mushrooms, cinnamon, cranberries, star anise, fennel seed. Show them how you properly smell it though, Annie. Like that. Want some of it? Ooh.
Smells good, doesn't it?
Yeah, and this is the only tasting room I've seen do that too, and they have a aromatic descriptors poster and whatnot, but pretty cool.
Just neat, very educational. Yeah. Got it all.
The lights behind you. Oh, there we go, right there.
At Tolosa.
All right, very good.